Okay, the RC high pass filter shown in the figure. GT25 has a resistance of 0.5 ohms. So this is 0.5 ohms. You have some input voltage, alternative voltage, of course. You have some output voltage here. And question is, this is a graph, okay. Question is, what capacitance gives an output signal that has half amplitude of a 350 Hz input signal? And we need that in millifarads. That is under B, under A, and under B. What is the ratio of output input voltage for a 600 Hz signal? So first we need the capacitance, so that it has half of the amplitude. Okay, this is the equation for that. Delta V out, delta V in is equal R divided by R square plus 1 divided by omega C. Omega is angular frequency, C is capacitance, and R is resistance. You could use this equation here. I'm accustomed to this one. Or in hyperphysics site, very good site, you could use this equation here. It's same or less. So that is RC high pass filter. V out is equal to VE, E omega RC divided by, it's the same equation. Actually, it's an identical equation, so whatever you like. And for more about this thing, you could read here. You could hear, crunch some numbers to see if this assignment is correct or not. Okay, let us return to assignment. So V out, delta V out, delta V in is 0.5. So this side is 0.5. You have what R is. Okay, from here, it's easy to come to there. And then you have two square root both left and right side. This is this, this is 2R. You have 4R squared here and 1 here, that is minus, that is 3R squared. And you then take square root of both sides, and then C is equal 1 divided by omega R square root of 3. That's nice. And omega is 2 times P times F, where F is frequency in Hertz. And we have that frequency to be 350 Hertz. So after all, crunching some numbers, here you have Hertz, here you have ohms, and after that you have this much in farads. Or you have 525 times 10 to the minus 6 farads. That is 525 times 10 to the minus 6 farads, and that is 525 microfarads. This is the answer. Why is this? Well, if you multiply this by 100, you have to divide this by 100. So times 10 minus 5 times 100 minus 6. So on 10 to the minus 6 is microfarads, and that is what is needed here. And that is the answer under A. Under B, you could do it yourself, or for complete written answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you. Bye.